Good day and welcome to Kambakwe News. The Vice President, Dr. Constantino Chiwenga, has sent his condolence message to the Swan Powell family following the death of a veteran farmer, Mr. Nick Swan Powell, who died in South Africa. Chiwenga says he, together with his wife, Minyotabo Chiwenga, and staff from his office, joined in Mnangagwa in mourning Mr. Swan Powell. He described him as a reputable farmer who served Mashonaland and West Province and contributed immensely to the development of the nation. It is said that Mr. Nick Swan Powell worked well with Chiwenga and the Joint Resources Mobilization Committee. For these and other stories, please do like and subscribe to our channel at Kambakwe Media.